All right, what's good, everybody? Thank you so very much for stopping by the channel from all of us here at Lunchbox Gaming. Today, we are going to delve into the world of Magic with Midway's Theater of Magic, recently upgraded on VPX. This was a complete overhaul of sounds, physics, and obviously graphics, because the picture quality is amazing. There is a huge team that was involved in redoing this table, and man oh man, is it quite possibly the best of the best as far as various aspects of the game, from the sounds to the physics to the picture quality. I mean, this has random sounds for every single mechanical sound in here. This was a complete mechanical sound overhaul. I mean, every time you hit the flipper, you're never going to get the same sound back to back. And that is just outstanding, the amount of coding and scripting that was done to accomplish that. Normally, I make a couple of tweaks for lighting and, you know, sounds. But in this case, this table is by far the pinnacle of VPX. Hands down, just, you could just see it from the playfield graphics right here. It just looks amazing. Running the color ROM, which adds so much depth to it as well, and a really cool little topper. But before we get into that, shout out to all my subscribers. Thank you for tuning in. Hopefully you like what I got going on tonight. If you do, go ahead and please leave me a like on the video down below. And also don't forget to hit the bell to get alerted of all my latest and greatest uploads. If you're here for the first time, thank you very much for stopping by. I hope you enjoy your stay. And if you do, I would kindly appreciate a like as well. And you know what? Hit that subscribe button. To all my admins over at VP Nation, we're almost there, 600 members. Man, oh man, what a journey, and what, you know, we still got so much more to do. And big, big shout out once again to Beast Energy Cookie for providing me with all that untamed energy to get me through all this gameplay, because man, oh man, there are just so many tables. With that said, here we go. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen, that beautiful, beautiful table. I mean, I'm taken aback, and I don't even have a 4K screen. I mean, the crisp and clarity of this is just phenomenal. I mean, I can read all of this clearly. The center graphics are just beautiful. The lighting, the plastics, everything looks great. And I think, like most newer tables, you do get a couple of LUT images to scroll through. Oh, nice. They've gone through a couple of revisions, and now every time you scroll through, you get a nice little sound effect. But as you can see, quite a number of different lighting options for you to enjoy. So it seems like there's quite a number of people that were involved in designing some of these. That's a little too dark. I think this is my personal favorite, a THX standard. So let's go ahead and cut the jibber jabber. Let's get into some Theater of Magic. All right.
Welcome to the Theater of Magic.
Oh, stay right where you are. Just like that, not that great. So I have played this a number of times on the Pinball FX version, simply because that one was very well done. All the Williams tables on Pinball FX are exquisite. They are, a lot of attention to detail has been posted on those, and there was quite a number of these tables out, but this one by far is head and shoulders above that release. So I'm familiar with some of them, but I think these physics are going to be messing with me today, because I've heard the physics are a little tricky, and this plays very true to the real table. Ooh, that was quick.
Magic. Lock
Oh, couldn't get it, couldn't get it. Now, I'm definitely a little distracted because I am just taken aback by how amazing this table looks. And so far, it's playing like a quarter drainer. So, let's see if I can... Wow, now that was great. Now that is really cool. So when the ball went around the back edge, you get a reflection of the ball passing by. Now that, ladies and gentlemen, is taking it to the next level. I'm telling you guys, these VP authors are just amazing. Thank God for them, for the community, because you know what? Without them, we would not have anything as amazing as this. And the best part of it is, you know what? It is all free. It's magic. Come on now. Man, oh man. Wow, that was a great ball, but there are so many different things going on with this table. This has definitely raised the bar and has put other tables on notices. Wow. This has definitely jumped up to top five for me. And just like that, looks like I didn't get one, and my cab doesn't have an extra ball button. Now I know what that's for, so I might have to add one. Nothing going there, but we're going to go ahead and add a couple more credits because this table is just too good to let pass by on one game.
Welcome back to the Theater of Magic. Hocus Pocus.
The basement is full of wonders.
Like I said, it's such a great and refreshing feeling to play the table, because even though I got the SSF, you get a little sidetracked, because every time you hit the flippers, you expect to hear the same thing and you don't, which is truly a work of art. Same goes for the plunger pull and a couple of other sounds. I looked at the script and man oh man, did they put so much work into this overhaul. But I'm not putting in any work right now, so, and here we are, last ball once again. Now I'm playing on a 27 inch high definition table, but I can only imagine what this would be like on a full-size 43-inch 4K table, which, by the way, hoping to have by the summer. Wow, I'm just very, very taken aback. Amongst all the tables that have been released in the past couple of months, heck, and then even over the past week, nothing has really impressed me as much as this. I mean, World Cup Soccer was definitely one of my number one tables, but this right here is taking the cake. There's just so many different things that I can't even get to because I'm not that great of a player, so I probably won't discover it. But if you are and you love this table, oh man, you are in for a treat. Let's go ahead and give it one more play simply because I just want to enjoy this table a little bit more.
Into the trap door.
Go for the center loop.
Wow, now that tiger little buzzsaw, really, really cool. Hadn't paid attention to that before, but now that it moved, wow.
1 o'clock.
Straight jacket escape.
Shoot for the jet.
You must break free.
Ooh.
Shoot for the jet.
All right, let's try to get these.
You must concentrate. Ooh.
Come on. Gotta get this.
Shoot up the center staircase.
Oh man. Now I thought the Zen table was awesome because they have all the really cool animations and you know they had a whole team behind that. But this right here, ladies and gentlemen, blows that out of the water. Tried to save that one, but that was a great ball one. Got a little bit more concentrated this time. As always, I will leave a link to my description down below to the latest download of this. I think this is on version 2.03. They've made quite a number of revisions since the release. So I will link you to the newest. Oh, here we go. It's almost... Can we get a multi-ball? Can we get a multi-ball? Ha ha! Man, oh man, that color ROM, though, is amazing. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Well, did as good as I could, but...
It's 2 o'clock.
This is definitely crawling up my top 5 by the minute. I think this has got to be number 2. Simply because I have a passionate love affair with World Cup soccer. But this table is way up there. I would have to say, if you were to ask me right now what my top 3 tables are... At the moment, I would have to say World Cup Soccer, Theater of Magic, and Flupper's Tales of the Arabian Night. Oh! Oh, come on. Oh, Man, what a great run. Looks like third time was a charm. But there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. The latest and greatest VPX table out right now, Theater of Magic. I will put the whole crew that worked on it in the description down below because I do not want to leave anybody's out of that. But I would definitely say run, do not walk, to go get this table and get it on your cab. Just load it up and play it because I haven't even messed with the point of view because the point of view looks fantastic for me. Like I said, various lighting elements that you can pick in there. So pick the one that you prefer. I think it's either the first or the last one, the THX standard, which looks phenomenal. With that said, guys, thank you so very much for tuning in tonight. Hope you enjoyed the video. I will be delving into streaming possibly over the weekend. So, you know, if you like the videos, maybe I'll stream for you a couple of table plays here and there. Hopefully, you know, we get a good crowd going. With that said, I will catch you guys next time.